lateral radiograph of the pelvis is rarely done. Now, when it is done, it can be either done in a supine position or it can be done in an erect position. When the patient is in supine position, hand should be kept above the head and above and behind the head. And when the patient is on erect position, hand should be folded anteriorly. It should not come on the way of the imaging. And the patient is standing such a way that on one side there is the detector or the cassette is kept, and on the other side we have the x-ray tube, and the x-ray tube will be the centered such a way that the x-ray is centered such a way that it is present just above the greater trochanter. The x-ray imaging is done with centering just above the greater trochanter, and this is how we get a x-ray of lateral x-ray of the pelvis, and in which we can see the image, we can see the lumbar vertebral body, L5 vertebral body, and the sacral vertebral body. The lowermost here there will be the coccygeal vertebral bodies, and also sometimes we can see the spine, and rarely even the pubic symphysis can be seen in the lateral x-ray of the pelvis.